Hey everybody, welcome to the video. This is Life is Strange, True Colors. I've not played the previous one through its full extent, but this one looks really interesting from the trailer I watched. I am intrigued by it to see what happens in this game. So without further ado, we're gonna get right into it and check it out. So pop that up on there and over here. Here we go. New game. It's a story-based game that features player choice. Your actions and decisions will have consequences for Alex and for other something.
So, Alex, the day's finally here. You've been at the Helping Hands group home for 8 years.
Hold on, that is a little loud.
We've been through a lot in that
That's
time.
better.
We have. And now you're finally leaving to live with your brother.
My brother Gabe.
It says here he lives in Haven Springs, Colorado. Is that correct? That's a big move. Do you have any plans as far as school or a job?
My brother said I might pick up a few shifts at the bar he works at.
So you'd be dealing with people.
Maybe.
Does your brother know about your issues?
Is that an official interview question, Dr. Lin?
Alex, you know that I care about you. With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you.
He doesn't know. No one will once I leave this place. I'll just be a normal girl in a normal town.
She has issues. From what I saw, she has powers. I think that might be the issues they're talking about. I had to make sure my mic was working. I'm gonna double check all that. Yep, we're good. Okay. We are good. Forever loading screen. We'll get there one day. Here we are. Chapter 1, Side A. Oh, had some frame loss right there. Oh no.
Gabe said to meet him at the bridge. I can't wait to see him.
Is what it is. I like that sticker. It's a little, the frames are a little choppy here and there, but we're good. We'll make it through.
Holy shit. That's really him.
There's Big Brother.
What's the protocol for reuniting with your long-lost sister after 8 years?
I'm cool with the hug if you are.
The action will have consequences.
It's still part of the protocol.
It's just so good to see you again. I can't believe you're here.
Believe it.
She's all grown up. And I missed it.
I'm a lot taller, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Time will do that to you. Are you ready to see the town?
I see what her power is.
Hell yeah, let's rock and roll. I don't know why I said that.
Me neither. But I love the enthusiasm. Okay, the Black Lantern is just up the street. I mentioned I live above a bar, right?
Even better.
How was the trip? You must be wiped.
I'm good. The drive through the mountains was amazing.
Eleanor, hey, Alex just got here. Alex, meet Eleanor Lath, owner of the flower shop, and honest to God, royalty of Haven Springs.
Oh, it is so nice to finally meet you. Welcome. Oh. We are so glad to have you, Alex. Gabe told us all about you.
I'm glad to be here.
I wonder why hugging him will have consequences later. It's just a hug.
Nice.
Yeah, she's great. A little quick on the draw with hugs, though.
Yeah, no shit.
Welcome to Haven.
Rocky Mountain Record Traders. Ooh, the Silver Dragon. Is that a weed shop? There's a weed shop in this place. Is that Sativa?
Is this the first official stop on the tour?
Absolutely. If you follow me inside, you'll find a prize exhibit. Gabe Chen buys makeup flowers for Angry Girlfriend.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's gotten so reviews.
Hey, Gabe.
Riley, meet my sister, Alex.
What's your greatest weakness? What?
It's for a college interview. We've been debating this one for days.
Gabe insists that I give an honest answer.
It's always better to give an honest answer.
And what's the alternative? Lying? Not lying, more like strategic half-truthing. Like, I work too hard or I save too many puppies.
They could smell that bullshit a mile away. I've been trying to warn her.
Oh, yeah? What would you do?
I would be honest.
I would be honest. It's usually harder, but then you come off as more authentic.
Called it.
Wow. You two are already wonder-twinning your way through town. Seems that way.
Alex, help me out real quick. What do I get for Charlotte? Sunflowers are her favorite, but I read online that Lily of the Valley is great for saying sorry. What do you think?
I want to know what you did, my dude.
What, exactly are you apologizing for?
This time around? Maybe the toilet seat?
Go with her favorite, man. Go with her favorite, sunflowers.
If Charlotte loves sunflowers, go with the sunflowers.
That's what I was thinking.
That's what I was thinking, too! Wow!
You know, if Mac brought me flowers half as often... well, he wouldn't be Mac.
Is it still on and off with you two?
Sort of. More on right now, but wait 5 minutes and ask again.
Put this on my tab?
Yeah.
You sure you don't want to just tell Mac about the interview?
No, not yet. I'll handle it.
Okay, your call.
Pardon me.
When you're ready.
Sounds good.
Might as well have a look around before we leave. Mandatory for any enchanted garden. Aw, I wonder who they are.
Cute, right?
Yeah. Are those your grandparents?
No, but they were like family. Alistair and Ava Murphy. Nana bought the building from them before I was born.
Hopefully my advice doesn't derail her entire life. I'm sure it's fine. How to Kill Everything You Touch, a flower book by Alex Chen.
You can read them? Oh, just the title.
You can make anything pretty if you shove a bouquet inside. This gnome has been places.
Perfect.
Yeah, there we go. Now we're styling.
That guy's bad to the gnome.
Right? I heard he won the Nobel Peace Prize.
Oh, God, please stop.
Gnome problem.
Gnome problem. That's actually kind of funny. The Nobel Prize.
The tiny house movement is really taking off.
She's witty.
I hope Charlotte likes the sunflowers. Does anyone actually sit in the decorative store chair?
How do... Do I go to the door? Do I have to look at everything?
Oh, no category for estranged brother you haven't seen in 8 years because you were ripped apart by the foster care system? That's a shame.
Okay, so he's got a little more tidbit of info right there. They were separated by the health or the family care system. They were ripped apart for 8 years. Now we know.
Thanks. See you soon, Rai.
How long have you and Charlotte been dating?
About 3 years now, I think.
You must spend a lot of money on bouquets.
She's worth it.
Watch your feet now. It's getting windy. My feet are fine.
Well, here we are.
It is. It says Gold Rush Kush.
Wow. Just...
Center your body, free your mind, and do it all with my little goat feet on your back. Join us for a relaxing yoga session on our farm. Okay, namaste, dude, namaste.
What the shit is goat yoga?
Yoga. With goats. Welcome to Colorado.
What do I hit? A, speak, okay.
Gabe Chen, flower delivery man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later. Once, you know.
It's no problem, really.
She works at the weed store.
It's gonna be longer than a minute. Trust me.
Oh. Hi there.
Gabe's your brother, right? I'm Ethan. Charlotte's my mom.
Hi, Ethan. I'm Alex. What you reading?
Ninth Warden.
Oh, has she found the Scepter of Serenity yet?
She's looking for the Scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
I prefer the Fire Ring.
I'd rather shoot fire from my hand. Burn all my enemies to a crisp.
What if you're high-fiving a friend and the fire ring goes off? Risky.
True that, little man. True that.
If you like comics, I can show you the one I'm making.
I'd love to see it.
You can keep it if you want. I made a bunch of copies to sell in the record store.
This is awesome, Ethan. I can't wait to read it. Are you going camping?
You know the mines?
I know they exist.
There are a bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains. I think I found a way into one.
I mean, I'm not an expert on old mines, but that would scare the crap out of me.
I just like to explore sometimes. It's no big deal. Aw, man. I shouldn't have told you that.
I know we just met, but be careful out there, okay?
You don't need to worry. Really.
I think I'll check out that record store. Nice meeting you, Ethan.
So not all decisions have consequences, I think. I think it's just like choice decisions at times. Loading. Okay. Pretty cool joint. I can dig it.
This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to. He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to. It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store. Except this time, I'm buying the record.
Ooh, do I get to buy one? Do I get to choose? I want to pick.
No way.
I don't know. I don't know. We'll go Zombie Parade because it reminds me of My Chemical Romance. And they're decent, I suppose. Not a bad band.
Citizens of Haven Springs, that was the Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from... some chick.
Dummy Parade!
Sorry, the store's actually closed right now. Which is confusing because it's obviously open. Wait. Are you Alex?
That's me.
Wow. Gabe's been talking about you coming since forever. I'm Ryan.
Hi, Ryan. Nice to meet you.
So, all the way from Portland, huh? What do you think of Haven?
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing.
Kitty cat.
I didn't expect anything like this here.
Yep. It's our cultural landmark for sure.
So, the store is closed, but they opened it just for you? You must be picking up something pretty important.
Yeah. Well, you could say that.
An outdoorsman's guide to the calls of common birds. Wow, that's...
I don't want to be mean. Do I say different or nerdy? Nerdy.
The nerdiest thing I've ever seen. And I owned 2 Schoolhouse Rock albums.
I'd lie and say it was for my work, but... No, it's totally for fun.
So, you're a...
Colorado State Park Ranger.
It's all coming into focus.
Cool.
Well, bummer the store's closed. I was thinking of getting a gift for Gabe, but I'll figure something else out. I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday. I'm pretty sure he put something on hold.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. It'll be the easiest sale she's ever made. If I could just find the whole list. Damn. I know I saw it before. Wanna help me look?
Oh, yeah. Any ideas on where to start?
No idea. Steph leaves stuff all over the place.
It's right here, dude.
Gabe's record is in here. But which one is it? Gabe's record is in here.
Okay.
But which one is it?
I could have sworn she set it down over here.
That's...
Don't get me wrong. Steph's great, but she can be kind of a mess.
You're looking at it, my guy. You're looking at it. He's looking at the Holds case. But I guess he don't want it. Don't touch my drum set, Brennan.
Is it wrong that the note makes me want to touch it more?
I'm gonna touch it.
Are you trying to?
Yes. Try? Yes, I am.
I wanted to see what would happen.
You're just lucky Steph's behind a soundproof wall.
Hey, luck or not, I've officially cheated death.
They got good music in this game already. I'm supposed to be helping find the thing, but...
This is Haven Springs. A tiny town so deep in the mountains that car sickness is the price of entry, with its own radio station, record store, and dispensary.
Yep. They have a dispensary. It is Colorado. I didn't think about that until just now. It makes sense. Because weed is legal in Colorado. That's a nice touch to the game. That's some realism right there. I dig it. Alright, man.
How very small town.
Red Rock Summer Concerts. KRCT Summer Giveaways. Don't miss out. Yada, yada, yada. This, that, the other. Stuff.
I'm detecting an indie pattern.
But then delightful.
Okay. A seriously obscure indie pattern. Color me impressed.
I welp. That's a funny name.
Ninth Warden, hero of the Intergalactic Peace Wars, and friend to
to lonely children everywhere. He seems cool. For a tree cop.
For a tree cop?
Gabe's record is in here. But which one is it? This place has just the right amount of dorkiness.
I thought I was Deadpool for a second.
I could have sworn she set it down over here. Don't get me wrong, Steph's great, but she can be kind of a mess.
Huh. Colorado digs its alt rock, I see. I love that this town has their own radio station.
I'm gonna go pet the cat.
Wait, is that the hold list? Don't freak out. I'm just gonna... Okay, I just...
I'm surprised you got out of there with both your hands.
Thing is, she's sitting on the hold list.
We could use her toy to lure her away. If we can find it.
Or just...
Give me a hand.
Pick the damn cat up.
Any luck finding that cat toy?
Not yet. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Gabe listens to these days?
Banjo dubstep.
I'm guessing he's gotten pretty deep into the acoustic EDM scene.
Isn't that an oxymoron?
Isn't all great music?
Well, deep. Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's see if we can find that cat toy.
Looks like a toy could live here.
What if he exclusively listens to Smash Mouth? Wait for it. Cover bands.
Ugh. I disown him.
Smash Mouth cover bands?
Damn. Maybe that drawer?
It could be Celine Dion's greatest hits.
Doubt it.
The essential Celine Dion?
She is a Canadian treasure. Nothing.
A good place for toy safekeeping?
I doubt it.
Maybe in the junk box.
Yeah, I see a cat toy in there. I see it.
And we have a winner. Good guess.
Okay, that's not what I saw, but...
Be safe out there.
Thought I saw one of those stringy things.
A horrible cat-related death. Tell Gabe I'm sorry.
Hey, kitty. Get it, buddy.
Who's the superior mammal now? All right. Good idea.
Thanks. For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm pretty good at this customer service thing.
Oh, wow. Kings of Leon. They have actual bands in the game too. Obviously Smash Mouth and then Celine Dion. That's kind of neat. So he wants Tiny Blue Bot and Kings of Leon.
Should have known.
Wait. Seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
He acted cool, but he was really a big dork. Like,
one time he was pretending to stage dive and fell off the bed, sprained an ankle. It was funny.
You know, you being here is a game changer in the Gabe embarrassing department. All right, you're looking at 20 even.
No, no way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I put into this? You just... No, dude, I can't come over there. I'm working. It's called a job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had...
I can watch the boost if you gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
Well, you have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though. I'll be there, one sec. Organizing a LARP shouldn't be this hard.
LARPing!
Okay.
I'm great, thanks. Just, did she say organizing a LARP?
Yep. Beyond DJing, Steph's also queen of the Haven nerds.
Sounds like there's some unrest in the kingdom.
Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends. Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
Just looking around. This place is pretty sweet.
Every time I'm in here, it reminds me of you. I'm not surprised you like it. Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
And this dude hands me the best beers? By the way, Mac was in here earlier, and...
Oh, wait, other button. How'd she get my number? How do you have my number? You don't know me. Dr. Lin... Okay, that's Charlotte. That's cool. You can go back and see all this stuff. That's neat.
He really wants to talk to you.
He knows where to find me. Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go? Take along?
I'll catch up by... Got a radio show to host.
I feel like there's a thing there. There's gonna be a thing there with them. Potentially. We shall see. I'm excited to see how this game ends, honestly. I'm sure it's gonna be full of plot twist after plot twist.
Should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
No, yeah. No, yeah, don't you know?
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
1 week to the LARP. You stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. But we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man. But I'm gonna check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around. So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus.
Dad plus.
We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
This is tough because I feel like the potentiality is that he goes to that mine and he gets hurt or he dies. So... oh, man. Telling Gabe's the right thing to do, but keeping the secret might end up killing him. Ethan might die. Oh, I'm so stuck. We'll keep the secret to juice up the story if he does potentially pass away. Or get hurt or something. We'll see. We'll keep the secret.
You good?
Yeah, fine. Just thinking about you as the Hobbs to Ethan's Calvin.
Exactly. That's exactly what it's like.
Except you're, you know, dating his mom.
Clearly you haven't read my Calvin and Hobbes fanfiction.
Wow.
What? What do you say we get you settled in?
This is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Oh.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. It's pretty intense.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed. Hey, got someone I want you to meet. Alex, this is my buddy Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Oh, did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. Like, you do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker
Man shit. The Wicker Man shit.
You've been before.
The town seems really tiny, honestly. It doesn't seem like a very big town. But there's probably more to it that we'll see later on.
shit, man.
Pretty nice pad, dog.
This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Sure, I love it, dude. I'm not gonna question.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing.
Just get that free decked out apartment, dude. Hell yeah. I wish I was that lucky.
Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
I honestly didn't expect you to have a beard.
Oh, they didn't tell you? When you move to Colorado, you automatically get an amazing beard, a pretentious knowledge of craft beers, and a Subaru.
Funny. I didn't get any of those things.
Don't worry. I will stop at nothing to get you your very own Colorado welcome kit.
Good, because I actually got you something.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, is this... This is the album I requested.
I know. I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit. Oh yeah, go get him, bro.
Lifetime of practice. Your turn.
Fine.
We in trouble?
Just give me a sec. Yeah. Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Well, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here!
It's not my place, Mac.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend. I'm talking to you!
Yeah, punch him! Bitch ass! Okay, we can stop now.
Alex, stop! Stop!
Oh. Oh. She punched her brother.
Gabe, I didn't...
It's okay.
Oh, damn. Damn. F'd him up, dude.
Psycho. You could both go fuck yourselves.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
And she had rings on, too. That had to hurt, dude. Damn.
Gabe.
Alex, it's fine. I gotta go stop my shift.
Great.
What a good day one. That was intense. Maybe I shouldn't have charged at him. I don't know.
I'm okay. I'm okay. I guess I might as well unpack. I'm gonna choose to believe this isn't about me.
What is all this? Is this like the internet? Yeah, I'm on the internet, dude. I want to check my text messages. I can't. Oh, well.
Oh, God. Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that. Ethan's really talented.
The tunnel to Monster Stronghold of Demonheim collapsed? I have to find another way in. The uniform of the city guard, long dead from the looks of it. Blood? Trail seems to end here unless hollow. Ah, must have crawled through here. The corpse of a cloud serpent, it must have crashed through the ceiling. Perhaps if I can reach higher ground, I can find the secret entrance. Your flying days are over, cloud serpent, but you still may be of use to me. That glow beyond the peak, that must be the stronghold's back gate. It's pretty cool. Kid's got talent. Bootleg.
So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together. This is fucking stupid.
crazy how much we've changed.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize I could do that. It told me after the fact.
No way. Guess Gabe didn't cut out our parents. How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole. My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown.
Okay, so we can read through our episodes here. Pretty interesting.
Ugh. I'll finish this later. No fucking way.
He got us a guitar. How sweet.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So, how are you feeling right now?
When you were here before, couldn't look you in
the eye. Hey, dude, let's go. She's playing creep.
Dressed like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather.
Get it, dude, get it.
I wish I was special. You're so very special. I'm a creep. I'm weird.
Weirdo.
What the hell am I doing here?
I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
Whatever makes you happy. Whatever you want.
We're getting serenaded.
You're so very special. God, I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
Cheer up, girl. It'll be all right.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe. Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up. I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
I don't know where the autosave's at.
Just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here. So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it. Charlotte, right? I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad, I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Orion knows what he's doing. Now you just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Now, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
Falling pretty damn hard.
Yeah?
I mean, I guess. But it's amazing to be here.
I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
I know literally nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones.
I appreciate that. He's my favorite person.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pizzas for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer.
Oh, that's okay.
So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah.
Same. Bye. Thanks for supper.
Yep. So I'm short-staffed at the moment. Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years' experience as a server?
We're gonna go the honesty path and come I don't know. I feel like if we go with Gabe's story, we're going to have to serve people. We're going to come clean.
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
Never stops that one.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try? It's not too busy right now. And we
okay.
Keep it in
front Either way, I think here. You do this.
Okay. Thanks.
All right. So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Thanks. Guess I'm a server now. Let's see how this goes.
My dad was in the service.
Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen! Here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister, III.
Ducky,
to friends. Former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there. Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
I didn't really know what to expect, but it's... kind of perfect. It feels like a home.
I know. I really thought I would hate it. And I saw the mountains, met some people, and now I'm never leaving.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms, and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in. Thanks.
My dad was in the service.
That's Charlotte's dispensary. She seems cool.
Earth, Wind, and Fire, dude. This shit's great.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah?
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
It was cheeseburger with mushrooms.
One
I think.
With mushrooms.
Uh-huh, and?
Pie special with fries.
One pie special with fries.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah.
I knew I'd have to remember.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him. Oh, that's odd. I don't see it. Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful. Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with him. Might have some idea. He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Okay, gang, I think we'll end that episode here. So... Hopefully y'all enjoyed watching this so far. I plan on continuing this series. I'm already really enjoying this game. The story, the narrative, everything. It's really cool. It's got good music. It's got unique characters. It's just, it's pretty unique. I know the first Life is Strange was pretty unique too, but like I said, I never got through that completely. I played maybe episode one halfway through, something or another like that. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe below. Stick around for more content, and thanks for watching. Peace.